smoked her. Pretty sure I hit her. I think she dropped. She probably went about 200 yards, I think. About a 40-yard shot right here. Probably about the end of filming light right now. I think I saw my arrow sticking out of her. Looked like a good shot. I'll just give her some time and see what happens.
Alright, well, we're here. October 16th. Isaac just put an arrow into the first deer of the year, so he says, on video. We watched it. It's pretty dark in the shot. You can hear it thwack pretty good. We're not sure about shot placement. It's been probably 45 minutes since he shot. And we're heading back now to see what we can come up with.
Scoot her back a little bit.
Why?
Low in the water.
Right there, double. Right there. Your thumb. Your thumb is.
Dude, nice hole.
Yeah.